Hello, alright, my name is Keith Lemon, businessman of the year, 93. So as you can imagine, because of my status, there's always a young lady out there that wants to be Mrs. Lemon. I'm a minge magnet, basically, from bang tidy lasses to stinky mingers. I've had them all. So that's why I've been chosen to show you, folk at home who can't get birds, how to get a bird, or more specifically, how to go twos on a bastard. I'm on my way now to pick up my blind date, and as you can see, I'll be arriving in style because I've hired myself a limousine. As I've always said, you see, if you don't make an entrance, you won't get in. I think you know what I'm saying, don't you? Quite excited, actually. Wonder what she looks like. She better not be a fat minger. She's not a fat minger, is she? Ah, don't mind anyway, I've done loads of trots out, woman. Alright, here we go. What's the master at work? Hello.
Hello.
I'm Keith.
Hi, Keith. I'm Tess.
Hello, Tess. Nice to meet you. Hey, Tess. Fuck. Brassy, isn't it?
Wow. Used to a nice evening. A man's got to make you laugh. Looks fade, a laugh will hold you forever. It's my philosophy.
Mine is, if you're digging a hole with a bucket and spade on a beach, don't dig too far, because you might get water in your hole. You know what I mean, don't you?
Yeah.
Would you ever les off with a girl?
I never have.
I gared off when I was younger.
Really?
No way did I. No way. I look at you, Tess, and it's like one of those old black and white films.
What do you mean?
What do I mean? I mean, I would love to have sex with you, to be brutally honest.
Okay, that's my cue to... I'm just going to go freshen up.
Put your femi dom in.
No. He's not the sort of guy I would date. Had I seen him before the date, I probably wouldn't be on the date with him. But he's a nice... I mean, he's a nice bloke. He's trying. He's very complimentary. He's very charming.
I think I'm going to get more than a kiss tonight. You know, straight up. I've got a piece of pie there that wants poking to see how hot it is. You know what I mean, don't you? I'm sorry if I was so forward.
Okay, just not used to it. Let's try some.
When you went to the bog, I kissed that. So we've kissed anyway, haven't we?
Alright, Keith. This is where I live, I'm going.
Okay then. Well, I know you said no earlier on. Is there any chance of a quick coffee though?
It's still no, I'm sorry.
What about a kiss goodbye? Kiss goodbye. Is that it?
Yeah. That's it.
Out.
Thank you. That's not cool.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Well, there you go, ladies and gentlemen. What can I say? Lesbican. What a waste. But it always